So what you're about to see, Trans Am Worldwide's tribute to the 1970 Chevelle. We call it the 70 SS. When you try to replicate an old car on a new platform, it is difficult because you're dealing with different dimensions, different geometry, and then you always fight that, okay, do we make it an interpretation of that because it is new? This one had to be as close to the original as humanly possible on a new platform and have the right proportions. Voila.